Today, the world's elite fighting force
betrayed our nation.
On my orders, the G.I. Joes